Who dares to touch the man of love? Whose audacity profane and